Given is the details of knuckle joint in that part number 2, I. You can note down the dimensions. Also, you can find all the supporting files in below description. Open solid edge. Click on solid part. Go to named views and set as ISO. Required toolbars, view, toolbars, toolbars. Tick on main and features. Click on OK. Tools, edge bar should be ticked. Let's start. Click on protrusion. Select front reference plane. Take circle by center. From this center, draw two circles. Using smart dimension, fix the dimension. Inner circle diameter is 25 mm. Outer circle diameter is 50 mm. Click on return. Select protrusion symmetric extent. Distance of protrusion is 30 mm. Finish, cancel. Now select parallel plane. Parallel plane with respect to the right reference plane. Click right reference plane. The parallel distance is 100 minus 37.5 mm. Press enter. So set this direction. Click. Now take protrusion. Select this new plane, that is plane 4. Take rectangle. Draw rectangle like this. Using connect, connect the center to the axis line. Now using smart dimension, set the dimension. So this is 30. Even this one is 30. So we have created a square of 30. Click on return. Now select this option, protrusion through next, and click towards this direction. Just click, protrusion is done. Click on finish. You can switch off this drop shadow. Now again select protrusion, select plane 4, go to application, macro, run macro. So the default path will be computer, C drive, program file, search for solid edge, there open custom, there search for N-side polygon, open this bin, you will find here N-side polygon, open this. So this is N-side polygon. You'll get three options here. In that, select the first one, radius from flat. So this radius from flat will be 30 divided by 2, so that is 15. Number of side, it is an octagon, so enter as 8 and select this option, apply relationship. Now you can move this window aside, just you have to click on the center. Now click on return. Now the protrusion distance will be 37.5 mm. So just click here and click on finish and cancel. Now select protrusion, slightly rotate. You have to select this face, take circle by center. Now at this center, draw a circle of diameter 25. Using smart dimension, fix this dimension. Click on return. This distance is not specified in the drawing, so let me take it as 30 mm. So just click and finish and cancel and set as ISO. Now I can hide all the reference plane, so I'll hide all the reference plane one by one. Just right click here and hide, select, right click, hide, select, right click, hide. Even you can hide this plane number 4. Hide. Just click on fit. Now the fillet and round. First I'll use chamfer. So set back 3 mm, enter. So select this edge, accept, finish, cancel. you can see this chamfer. You can set as ISO. Select round, the round radius 3 mm, press enter. Slightly I will zoom this one. I have to select this edge, so 3, enter. So preview, finish, cancel. So this is round of radius 3. Again select round. Now the radius will be 6 mm, press enter. Carefully select all these edges. Click on accept, preview, finish, cancel, and set as ISO. At last, round of radius 24, press enter. So select this edge, and on the opposite side, so accept, preview, finish, then cancel, set as ISO fit. Now add material. For that, tools, material table. So material will be FE410W, apply to model. Now go to file, your file property, click on summary. The title will be I. You can select this, you can copy this and click on OK. Now it's time to save this file. So file, save, check for the summary, click on OK. Now this folder, it is saved in the desktop. So this is the knuckle joint folder. Previously we have completed the fork. Now the file name, you can select this, I can right click and paste. So this file name is I. You can see the changes here. Right now it is part 1. So save. So this has become I. Go to YouTube application through your smartphone. Search for DMAC in the search bar. This is my channel logo. If you click there, you will find videos. These are the list of videos. If you click on any video, you will find the description box where you can find the supporting links of that video. If you like any video, you can hit on like or you can hit on dislike. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Hit the subscribe button and also hit on the bell icon for the further notification of DMAC videos. If you scroll down, you'll find the comment section where you can comment on a given video.